of fish from outside, inside. You can see we've got about 100,000 pounds still left to go. Come in here. This is how they do it. Throw all the hides off the fish. There's too much ice up in the hopper that it gets all clogged up. My main man, fish out. Up in the hopper, and from there they dump it right into the fish hole, which he's doing. That's the first process of everything. The second process, got another line coming off right here. Fish here, silver salmon. Sockeye salmon, I'm sorry. Going right down the line. Goes from there. We got the fish house up there. That holds about 160,000 pounds. Which means the pinch valve system, which means it sucks it right up, right into the hopper right over here. Then we just keep going. Then from here, comes right out of the hole. Comes right out of the hole. You can see. And then they go ahead. Then they, from there, they chop the heads off. Cut the guts out from right here. Got two sides to do this. Lots of blood. The grinding machine. The heads off. As you can see, it's an automatic butcher line. It does it all manually. You don't have to touch them. They just feed the fish. That's all we have to do. And they go straight down. Cutting the bloodline. From there, sucking out all of it. Sucking out the bloodline. and the remaining guts, which is all there. Double tank fish washer. See how they all fall in right here. Man, Brian, my head grader, been here all 5 years with me. He's basically grading the color chart of the fish. Number one, number two, number three. We usually have all different sizes too. It goes all the way down. Depending on our orders, if we have fresh over the road, they go right out the door into boxes on ice or gel ice. Then from there, or we have frozen, which goes out into the freezers, which we have right here. So I'll get racked. And from there, every one of them. We've got two sides to this plant. We're running our second line right now. Straight down. So we're running two lines. I'll show you the egg process. Just come in here. Over here, all of our eggs come onto this conveyor and are shipped off to the egg techs, which is on our property, and then from there they go straight. Here, these are the eggs. We weigh them up. The guts from the eggs. The eggs go down a conveyor right through into the Vaughn pump. Say hello. Hello. They're shy.